pits exactly the same. They put a massive investment into the pits, supposedly keep them going. A few years later, shut. You know, it seems like a sort of a camouflage, isn't it? You know.
Well, they promised us if we got rid of the plate mill, mm-hmm. the main works would stay open forever.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
The thing was, cut the cancer's leg off, which was the plate mill, and then the main works would stay open.
Mm-hmm.
And within 3 years, the whole lot closed.
At the same time, and they built that £13 million extension on the side of the billet mill.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, sorry, you're on about that.
That's why they didn't weld it again.
And then they just shut it. Just like that.
£13 million. But when you want to build what the kids don't know, this is not my story, this is a local historian's story. He did a talk at a school one day, and the kids were walking from concert, it was down the Grove, and they were walking up and down. And he said to them, do you know what they make behind them fences? And nobody could tell them. The lad put his hand up and he says, oh, I know what they make. He said, what do they make? He says, toilet rolls and light bulbs. The teacher said, toilet rolls and light bulbs. He says, oh, that's all my dad brings home. But they genuinely didn't know what they made behind them gates when they walked down the Grove.
No.